So in 2019, I'm going to learn about predictive analytics. I'm doing a lot of work around data science, and I think as we move through the fourth industrial revolution, our ability to use and interpret data and transfer it into real meaningful action can be really, really important in the future of the UK economy.